Neighbors on a quiet street say they're worried after a 90-year-old man is robbed and tied up in his own home. It happened about 8:30 this morning at his home on Zion Road in Miami Township, Hamilton County. Local 12 News reporter Larry Davis joins us now live from the newsroom with the latest on this very frightening crime. Larry?
Hi, Cammie. Well, people living in this Miami Township neighborhood say they will keep a very close eye from now on 90-year-old Bud Roman, as well as some of the other neighbors here in this neighborhood. Now, Roman was confronted this morning by a man with a knife in the front room of his house, and within minutes, he found himself tied to his own bed. Roman was seen walking outside his home on Zion Road a little more than 2 hours after he was robbed. He told detectives that he answered a knock on the door. A man wanted a drink, and then the next thing he knew, that man was holding a knife and demanding money. Ruhlman says he was tied to his bed with telephone cord wrapped around his hands and feet. He managed to get free and then go to a neighbor's house, where he then called 911.
He just warned me not to pull anything, and when I saw that knife, I knew he'd probably use it. He just said he was homeless, didn't have anything.
Okay.
And he said he hated, he didn't like what he was doing. I said, then why don't you quit? He said, I can't.
Cammie, Ruhlman says that the man took cash and also his 1998 Buick LeSabre. It's gray in color, with Ohio license tag CEV7284. Now, neighbors say today that Bud Ruhlman is still very much involved in Habitat for Humanity. He may be 90 and he may not be able to do the labor, but he still does a lot of the blueprints and the planning. He stays very much involved just to help other people. Live in Miami Township, Larry Davis, Local 12 News. Cammie, back to you.
Sounds like quite a man. Larry, thank you. Now, police have only a vague description of the robber. He's white, in his 20s, about 5'11", weighs about 175 pounds. He was wearing dark pants and a gray hoodie. If you know anything about the robbery, you can call Crime Stoppers and stay anonymous. Here's that number. It's 352-3040.